under my plan of a cap and trade system, electricity rates would necessarily skyrocket.
So could the high prices help us?
I think that I would have preferred a gradual adjustment.
In 2008, you supported ramping up gas prices. Somehow we have to figure out how to boost the price of gasoline to the levels in Europe where it is now more than $10 a gallon.